Thank goodness you're here, Dr. Bob. You know, I've been waiting a while to actually come and physically talk to you face to face, okay? So make sure your ears are clean and you're listening to me loud and clear over here. You know, I live with this woman, okay? And every time I, like, tweak my back or something, she wants to drug me. Now, look. I'm a very good athlete. Now, I'm not sure if you've seen my videos or anything, but you know, I can jump, okay? I actually can do a somersault in the air. Yeah, I take very good pride in that. Yeah, talent, okay? Pure talent here, all right? Hello, I'm the IPB. Now, listen to me, all right? You need to tell her I don't need the drugs, okay? All I need is some rest and just to be away from, like, the loaf of bread and the rug rat, okay? Because let me tell you something, she keeps bringing them in, too. All right, that's another issue, okay? I'm tired of this. My house is not big enough. My bed isn't big enough. I can't take the stress.